treatment of pain as a focus of practice or other things like that. But I am reiterating something that I brought before the Board of Selectmen in the previous meeting, that both the American Medical Association as well as the Massachusetts Medical Society, two well-respected entities, have strongly recommended against the use of medical of marijuana, of recreational marijuana. That's not medical marijuana, but recreational marijuana. So I want to do that as a background. Second thing, with respect to the issues brought before the board tonight, and this may be too direct, is there some way to make some of these regulations that are complex in terms of zoning, et cetera, more challenging if the vote doesn't follow through with the ban of marijuana in this